That it did. Still in four-wheel drive?
It's easier going forward than backwards. Backwards will suck me into the hole.
Oh yeah. Go for more mud. Run and start. You're aerating it good.
Yeah, and I'm also filling it back up with water.
Maybe a running start and a little deeper.
I just don't want to break four-wheel drive or axle or drive shaft.
Good thinking. Oh, it's that Chevy power. Bringing you right up out of that ditch. Mud? What mud?
Got mud?
It's almost like you can wash it off too, right after you do it all? It does, it washes off your rims. All this shit getting caught in your rotor. Muddy. Yeah, I bet you can make it a little bit further too, with a little bit more of a run and start. Especially if you.
I don't want to hit it too hard.
Fucking champ. Annihilating this mud hole. I know, I'm standing in them.
That motherfucker just got me good.
Yeah, she got some sharp ones on her.
How was that?
I was good, yeah.